know you're all excited to see the sunshine. Those temperatures now climbing into the mid and upper 30s. We're going to melt some of that snow away, but there's more snow on the way for tomorrow. Not a lot, but just enough. Nothing like what they're seeing on the East Coast today after that blanket of ice hit the southeast, and now snow and ice and rain all headed toward New England. None of that impacting our weather aside from maybe a few clouds hitting our easternmost communities as there is some snow in eastern portions of Ohio. Right now, 34 degrees. Winds are calm, so it feels like 34. We are above freezing, and we've already matched yesterday's official high temperature for CVG. We'll just continue to watch those numbers climb this afternoon, up to about 38 degrees for the high today. So clear to partly cloudy skies, and the melt begins. Now, you'll notice tonight, clouds will thicken up, and it won't be nearly as cold tonight. In fact, we are looking at lows tonight, probably in the mid-20s across much of the area. Highs today going above freezing across Ohio, Indiana, and Kentucky. About Cleveland, probably the only spot in Ohio that still won't quite make it to freezing this afternoon. Lows tonight, mid-20s, so that's a nice place to start tomorrow. And really, our next system moves in tomorrow mid-afternoon. However, it looks like for us, temperatures will be kind of in that iffy zone right at or even just above freezing. So instead of fluffy snow that piles up pretty quickly, we have kind of slushy snow accumulation in the forecast for tomorrow. So starting out tomorrow morning, dry conditions for the morning rush. No problems at all. We get to lunchtime and snow showers start to move in. They will thicken up through the afternoon. Expect snow for the evening drive. But again, kind of slushy accumulation, maybe even some rain mixing in across our southernmost tier of counties. That will lead to a very slushy road conditions for the evening drive, quickly watching that snow move out by about 7 or 8 o'clock, and then we should see just a couple of straggler flurries overnight Friday into early Saturday. So there is snow in the forecast for your sweetheart tomorrow for Valentine's Day. In the afternoon, the snow is likely anywhere from a half an inch probably across our northernmost communities to a slushy 2 inches right along and just south of the Ohio River. Into the evening, the snow will fade away, so it shouldn't impact many of your plans for date night tomorrow night. Temperatures generally in the upper 20s at that point. So for today, we are looking at high temperatures climbing up into the upper 30s. Expect a high today around 38 degrees. Plenty of sunshine, a lot of melting going on. Watch out tomorrow morning. There may be some icy spots on the side of the roadways and the sidewalks where the snow melts away in the afternoon and then kind of freezes back up again tonight. And we are looking ahead to tonight's low around 24 degrees. As far as your 7-day forecast goes, light snow tomorrow in the middle of the afternoon, gone by the evening. Looking ahead to Saturday, another clipper moves in. This one will arrive late Saturday evening and stick around overnight. That one on the lighter side, a dusting, maybe an additional inch of snow on Saturday.